Hello friends, welcome to Ideas TV. In this video, I will show you how to make a wireless AC voltage detector. Please note down all these components that you will need to assemble this project. I will also share the list of all these components in the video description. In the first step, I cutted the zero PCB board in electrical tester shape. And then I am connecting all the components on zero PCB according to this circuit diagram. Cutting zero PCB and connecting components on it is quite difficult. But don't worry, you can order your customized PCB online on NextPCB's website. NextPCB is one of the most experienced PCB manufacturers in China. They provide high quality PCB with very reasonable price. They are also a sponsor of this video. So guys, in order to save your time, I connected all the components in the back stage of the video according to the circuit diagram. I am connecting a 9-volt battery and placing it to the circuit with double-sided tape. And also using a cable tie clip for providing the external support to the battery. Now our voltage detector is ready to test. But before testing, let me tell you how it will work. From here, when we supply the power to the circuit, here is a NPN transistor working as a barrier that inhibits the flow of current between the buzzer and the battery. When this sensitive IC CD4017 detects the AC voltage through its antenna, it conveys a signal to the transistor, or we can say that it gives a very small amount of current to the transistor's base in order to cancel out the barrier. As a result, the buzzer is activated. Okay, now let's start testing. You can detect that which wire is carrying a voltage and which is not, without any physical interaction. You can also detect either the switchboard is working or not. Thank you so much for watching this video. Goodbye.